In Oxford City there dwelt a fair maid. The truth to you I now must tell. She being fairly courted by a handsome young man, and he oft times told her he loved her well. She loved him dearly, all at a distance. He oft times thought her not being so fond, but he oft times told her that he would not leave her whilst walking down by a shady strand. To a dance house they were invited, and to the dance house they both did go. And another young man soon followed after, who was to prove this young girl's overthrow. For as she was dancing all with this other young man, jealousy soon filled her wicked lover's mind. You destroyed the life of a charming young girl, and for this young man she being inclined, he went outside, he prepared a poison. He's mixed it up all in a glass of wine, and he's given it unto his own true lover, and she's drunk it up with a willing smile. But she had not long of the liquor taken, when she cried, "Oh dear, please take me home, for this glass of wine, love, you have lately given me, it has made me feel quite ill, Willie. Of the same wine, love, I have taken, of the same glass as well as thee. In each other's arms, love, we'll die together. So, fair maids, beware of cruel jealousy."